I know I've kind of already showed you guys this Convoy rubber duck truck in a different video, but that one was more or less a music video with the theme song and whatnot, so I thought we would maybe take a little bit closer look at some of the details of the box and of the truck. As you can see, this was made by Ertl, and it's part of the Trucks of the World series. The box itself is kind of in relatively poor condition, but I haven't really seen too many on the market, so I guess you gotta take what you can get. Here's the side, and here is the back of the box. It's kind of neat. Nice picture of the front of the big Mack truck coming at you. And here's some manufacturing information and copyrights. 1978. And here's the other side, same as the first. So let's open this baby up and we'll take a closer look. And as you can see, the truck comes on this blue cardboard type holder. It's got some mountain scenery in the background and looks like a city there. See if we can get this out of the package. So I think we'll start off with the tractor. It's all die-cast construction, except for a few pieces. The wheels, of course. The critter hitter is plastic. And the air cleaner and exhaust stack. And the wind deflector is also plastic, too. The hood does open to reveal the engine. And both doors have the R&D trucking decals on them. And here is the bottom. See, a lot of it's hollow underneath the fuel tanks, and the sleeper cab is also hollow. So that is the tractor. And here is a look at the tanker. This is pretty much all plastic here. It's got clear Convoy rubber duck decals on both sides. And the trailer support there folds up and down, so however you want to display it, you can choose. This part is all metal, and looks like they give you a spare tire there underneath it. And Ertl, and looks like it says made in Hong Kong. In the back of the trailer there, you got a ladder to get up to the top. And when you're ready to hit the road, just take up your support jack. And this just fits in there, peg in a hole, so it just sets right down in there, and and you're ready to roll.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Well, mercy sakes, good buddy, we're going to back on out here, so keep the bugs off your glass and the bears off your tail. We'll catch you on the...